Good morning, dear students. Welcome to Akranksha School. I hope you all must be fine. As you know that this is your class 4th EBS book and we are reading the chapter number 19. We have completed the part 1 of the chapter. This is the part 2 of the chapter. So let's start reading. Abbu remembered that he had to send some radish, that you say mooli, home. He started to pull the radish out of the soil. Abdul wondered whether these were also roots. Only a few radish were pulled when there was suddenly a strong wind and rain. Both of them picked up the radish and ran. They had just reached home when a branch of the neem tree in the courtyard broke and fell. In fact, Abbu was lucky to have missed by only a few inches. Despite the strong wind, the tree remained firm on the ground. They both sat down to have tea with Ammi. Abbu said to Abdul, "The plants were getting dry. Now that it has rained, we will not have to water the plants. We can now sit and play Ludo." Here it is telling that now, after pulling out the grass from the garden, Abbu remembered to Abdul that they are to bring some radish to home. That is why they all started to pull the radish. And Abdul wondered that these were also roots. But when they have picked up some radish, there were heavy rainfall started. That is why they were to go to their home. But in between their home, in between the way, there was a neem tree in the courtyard. Courtyard broke and fell. The branch of the neem from this accident. Now, some questions are there. Why do you think the neem tree did not fall despite the strong wind? So you can answer that the neem tree have big, strong and deep root in the soil that hold the tree tightly and strongly. That is why neem tree did not fall in spite of the strong wind. The question number 2. On putting water in the soil, there the plants are growing and dropping leaves become fresh again. How? So you can answer, the leaves and other parts of the plants get water and other necessary items through water from the soil through its root. Because of this, the leaves get energy after giving water near the roots and drooping leaves again get fresh. What do you feel? Do all plants need water? So of course you can answer, yes, all the plants need water. Which of the plants around you need water, need regular watering? Small potted plants like tulsi, money plants, etc. need regular water. What will happen if nobody give water to these plants? So it is in the scarcity of water, most of them would die. Old Abdul realized that he never watered the huge neem tree. Where did it get its water from? He thought, which of the plants around you do not need water? Where do they get water from? Make 2 guess. Huge tree like neem, mango, peepal, coconut, etc. do not need water. They get water from the deep under the ground, and also they need water from the rain. Abdul wondered whether radish was a root. Why did he think? Yes, radish is a root part of the plant. Abdul said so because, like all roots, radish too grow under the soil. Here look at the picture below and find out which of these vegetables are root. So you are to say which of these vegetables are root. You are watching what are this? Brinjal, carrot, pumpkin, not able to understand. This is tomato, the beetroot, cabbage, this cauliflower, cabbage, and maybe this is a guava tree. I am not recognizing this, but you are to answer which vegetable is our root. So radish, carrot and beetroot are roots of the plant. Abdul has some more questions. Nowadays, Abdul keeps thinking about all kinds of plants that he sees. Abdul saw a plant growing out of a wall in school. He wondered. You are watching. Sometimes you must have also seen some plants that are grown in the wall. How deep must the roots of this foot of this plant be going? So you can answer the root would be at least 10 to 20 inches deep. The next question, how do the roots get water? Big will this plant grow? This plant can grow big enough. What will happen to the wall? The wall can cause the crack. Can you give the name of the plant in the picture? So you can answer, thus this is a plant of peepal. This was the second part of the chapter. Good day.